Okay, guys, so we are gonna learn how to squat properly. Some people do the high bar, which is up here. Some people do low bar, which is a little bit lower. I like to go somewhere in between. And what we're gonna do, the first step when you do this, I have a little bit lower, because Indra's training with me. That's fine. So when I get under, I like to bring my elbows down. You want to think of it as bringing your elbows directly underneath the bar. Okay. From here, my torso is upright, and I come straight up. Okay.
That's
key right there. Okay. Because a lot of people want to just rush into their squat. It doesn't matter if there's nothing on the bar or you have 300 pounds on the bar. Some people will want to do this, walk it out, and then adjust. Okay. Wasting a lot of time and a lot of energy. Your squat should be set up in basically 3 or 4 steps. Getting underneath the bar, stepping back, and adjusting. So let me demonstrate. Bring my elbows underneath the bar, feet underneath the bar, straight up.
Video board.
So that's step one. And I take one step back, one step to the side, and then I adjust how I need to. Okay? When I do this now, I like to personally lead with my hips, okay? So I like to sit back into it like I'm sitting on a chair. So I lead with my hips, push my knees out, and come straight back out. I used to squat a lot more narrow, and that works, and it's really great for your quads, but as the weight moves up, it's gonna be really hard for you to focus that much weight on your quads while preventing injury. So I like to get right outside that shoulder width, go down, I think I'm screwing my feet into the ground, show you what I mean in a second, bring my elbows down, take a deep breath, into my diaphragm, squat down and come back up. So if you see my torso is upright, a lot of people's torso tends to fall when they squat. You want to avoid that because it's going to put all your pressure on your lower back. Okay, so a lot of people, if you have lower back issues when you're squatting, that could be it. So I'm here, taking a deep breath in my stomach. If you're not doing this, lean it forward, okay? I'm here. So, the ask the grass thing has been famous on Instagram lately. So everyone wants to go like ask the grass and bounce out of there. It's not necessarily the safest way to squat. Get to where it's comfortable. If your hips are below your knees, that's considered a squat. So, my hips, hopefully you can see with this. My hips are below my knees, that's considered that, okay? This right here, okay? Call those knee benders, all right? Because all you're doing is bending your knees. It's a great quad workout. But it's gonna put a lot of pressure on your knees. Last thing with the squat, external hip rotation. So, these are my quads. Relaxed. External hip rotation is turning it out. So that's what I meant by screwing my feet into the ground. So when I squat, I'm not only here, I'm screwing my feet into the ground, and then I'm descending, I'm sitting back. As opposed to just going here, coming down, that's why you'll see some people when they squat, their knees come in, right? We want to try and avoid that, and we do that by screwing our feet into the ground. That's it for the squat.